six championship balls for Marwan ElShorbagy, his first ever World Series title. Will he convert? He does. He does. The racket gets launched. It's like he's looking to fly off the court there.
11-8.
Marwan ElShorbagy.
11-5.
First World Series event here in El Gouna for him. He's been runner-up in Chicago. The World Championships in Manchester. He's done another job on Ali Farag.
But there it is, the champion lift. This year's 2018 champion at the El Gouna International Squash Open, Marwan ElShorbagy.